and Denard Robinson right behind. Our Quicken Loans performance of the day goes to Riley O'Toole. Filling in for the injured Nate Shieldhouse, he had a career day. As many touchdown passes as incomplete ones. Five, guiding Illinois to a huge win. And